guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for being here. If you are new here, please make sure you go ahead and slap the shit out of that like button because it helps support my channel. Also, make sure you guys subscribe and hit the notification bell so you do not miss any more of these juicy, cute Gabriel videos because I'm so inspired by his voice. I love that he sings so high. As someone who, when I was younger, I would sing high. I sung a tenor and I would always get made fun of for sounding like a girl, singing like a girl. I'm living for like these guys coming out here and getting millions of bajillions, gajillions of views for singing their high voices and being their absolute authentic, fully talented selves. I think it's so beautiful and I'm so glad you guys support him. I support him too. Thank you for being here on his channel and supporting me as well. Don't forget to slap that like button and also subscribe and hit that notification bell so you do not miss a video. Also, a special shout out to everyone over on Patreon. Thank you so much for supporting my channel past liking, subscribing, and sharing. If you want to join me on over on Patreon, you're more than welcome to. The link will be in the description box down below. You can get access to early released videos, blocked videos, behind the scenes content, and much, much more. Now, without further ado, let's go ahead and get started because Run to You is actually one of my favorite songs. It's from Whitney Houston. She did it in a Bodyguard. And I literally remember the first time I watched Bodyguard, which only a couple years ago, I was like real late with it. But when I finally saw the Bodyguard with Whitney Houston, all the other songs are great. I love the whole soundtrack, obviously. And I love Whitney, obviously. But Run to You, ooh, it hits. It's so good. And Christina Aguilera actually has a version of it. I think she did at like one of the award ceremonies. It was like the VH1 Hip Hop Honors, something like that. She did one of these award ceremonies where she did her rendition of Run to You and killed it. So I've heard it done a couple of times. So, and I do know and love this song. So I know what to expect, but I don't know what to expect.
Where are you? What way?
Amazing. He killed it. He even, every time he does these covers, he adds his own flavor of, like, higher than what the original person who did the song was. And I don't even know if that one line, if she goes that high ever. I don't even know if Christina did when she did her cover. So kudos, like, bravo and everything for making it special, making it unique, making it your own. I got so emotional. I hope you guys do too. I hope you let music inspire you and wrap around your soul and make you do better. And I love you guys. Thank you for being here on my channel, and I will see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to say hello in the comments down below. Let me know your favorite songs by Gabriel or just songs in general to react to, and I would love to add it to my list. I love you guys, and I'll see you soon. Bye.